At Rice University, I try to develop tools to make data-driven discoveries from big data. I liken this to finding a needle in a haystack, or developing the tools that help you find that needle. So big data is like a massive haystack. There's so much information there, and there's so many varieties and complexities. Think about health data that we have. We could have whole genome sequencing. We could have functional genomic information, medical imaging, clinical information, information from, say, our health trackers, Fitbits that we're wearing. How on earth do we put all of this information together to make discoveries that can help us understand causes of disease and potential personalized treatments and therapies? How do we put this data together? This is what I do. I build tools that help scientists put all of the data together to make these discoveries from data. I liken what I do to basically giving a scientist a metal detector that helps them find that needle in the haystack.